The Cleveland Orchestra was playing a December concert, and there was a power blackout because of a fire at CEI. And from the darkened concert hall in the back, somebody in the audience began singing "O Little Town of Bethlehem" in the dark, and other people joined in, and pretty soon the orchestra took up the carol as well, and then the crowd moved on to singing a couple of others, and the orchestra would play along with each one, and then when it became apparent that the lights were not going to be coming back on, someone got on stage and said that the concert was over for that night, but their tickets would be honored the following evening to hear the rest of the planned Cleveland Orchestra concert. Mm-hmm.